tells me her name, I'm thinking of the poem's exile. Of his hand and painting oddly tucked away, and the vague memory that it meant something once. I'm thinking then of Bugs Bunny and Adrian Bonaparte, and how as a child I laughed but did not know the balance of dead and name. I'm thinking not at all what she would like, kneeling there in the aisle of this plane, when she asked if I was born this way, and who in Chicago takes care of me, a wife, a girlfriend. She knows one of the others in my life. When I tell her which two white rings of bone in my neck are fused, wired, made one, I can see her ardor